Hi guys, on review we have this Drop Dreadnought from Faith Guitars. Faith Guitars are the brainchild of Patrick Eggle. Very much his DNA running through the design of these guitars. Very high quality, made in the UK. This is a beautiful three-tone burst featuring a lot of browns and reds and ambers. If you check it out, it's a sort of a beautiful kind of autumn look to it. Very cool indeed. Starting at the top, we've got some very cool Grover machine heads here. Grover's obviously great, great machine heads. Nice appointment with the black, I think they're ebony black tuners there. Flicking it over, we've got, this is on the face of the guitar, we've got some figured ebony. It's actually quite a nice sort of mahogany look, but it's actually figured ebony. On the nut, we've got a tusk nut, which is 45 millimeters wide. The fretboard is ebony again. This is like figured ebony. The fingerboard radius is 16 inches, so it's got a nice flat sort of radius to it. The neck finish is a satin finish. It's got a very cool satin finish, and the neck is mahogany. So it's a lovely sort of close grained mahogany. We got our mother of pearl Faith logo at the 12th fret. Beautiful high gloss. The body's very high gloss. Cedar top, we've got a solid cedar top. So it's not a laminate, it's a solid cedar top, which is very, very cool. Back and sides, again, solid mahogany. Look at that. I don't know if you can see the grain on that. Mahogany always looks great, especially when it's glossed up like this. Binding, this is a very, very nice appointment. Binding is rosewood. I do believe it's Indian rosewood. You can see at the back there as well, a little bit of binding around there. Which is nice, looks really great against the sort of the amber reds of the body. Beautiful abalone rosette around the sound hole. The bracing inside, we can't see the bracing, but it's actually quarter sawn maple, and it's Patrick Eggle's his own X brace design. The guitar actually resonates really, really well. It sounds and resonates beautifully. It feels like a sort of a guitar that's been played for 20 years. It's straight out of the hard case. It feels great. Bridge is again Macassan ebony. It's got a sort of a grain to it. Same as the top there. Very, very cool. Bridge pins, I do believe they're also a dark ebony with a little abalone dots in there. So it's all in all, it's a warm sounding guitar because it's got the mahogany going on with the cedar top. The cedar gives it the presence and the definition, and the mahogany is giving it a sort of a warm low, sort of an emphasis on the lower mids. The hard case is included with this, so you get a really, really good sort of hard case with it. And I think it's a real sort of understated look. It's a real cool sort of look. We get so used to seeing plain tops, plain cedar or spruce tops, but the colours in this are particularly nice. This high gloss is probably a polyester finish, so it's going to be very, very hard wearing. There is the argument about nitrocellulose letting the guitar age better. This won't age. This will always look like this because that's what a poly finish does. But as long as it's been put on very, very thinly, the guitar will resonate beautifully, and this guitar actually does resonate really, really well. So let's just put a mic in front of it and we'll do some playing with it. It's definitely a beautiful feeling and sounding guitar. All the Faith guitars that have come into the magazine, I've pretty much tried most of them, and they always sound good and feel good straight out of the box. Faith guitars are pretty consistent. So if I think this is going to be a good one, chances are the one you go and hunt out will probably be a good one too. you know, because everyone I've picked up, it just, it's right, you know, it just seems right. And a lot of guitar for the money as well. Anyway, let's put a mic in front of it and have a play. So there's no electrics, onboard electrics with this guitar. It's you know, a pure blank canvas for you to put your own preamp in of your own choosing. We've mic'd it up. It just sounds sort of inherently great. It would make a great sort of studio guitar. Records really, really well. Stick a mic anywhere around here and it sort of has that sound. It reminds me of an old, sort of an old Gibson vibe. Very nice. So, always impressed with the Faith guitars. They are consistently good. You're getting a lot of guitar for your money. And this is no exception. Really nice guitar. This is the Drop Dreadnought by Faith.